colors in the city and you picked mine. How cool is that?
If we cross the street and our main character isn't here to see it.
We seriously need to revive our heroes for higher clientele.
The Tesseract would be dangerous in anyone's hands, but Loki? I don't even want to think about what he'd be capable of with that kind of power. The mischief he could bring to the world would be anything but harmless fun. Why does he even want it? Isn't that scepter of his powerful enough? Hopefully our little team of experts will be able to track him down before it's too late.
I mean, if it's not too much trouble.
No, it's fine.
It's a vintage set. Took me a couple of years to collect them all. Near mint. Slight foxing around the edges. You know, it's just a huge honor to have you on board.
Well, I hope I'm a man for the job.
Oh, you are. Absolutely.
Agent Romanoff, we're incoming with Captain Rogers on board. We need you to prepare the runway for landing.
Uh-oh. There isn't going to be anything landing here anytime soon if we can't get these runway lights switched on. I know S.H.I.E.L.D. is pretty secretive about a lot of stuff, but, you know, I'm not entirely sure whose idea it was to link one of the security cameras up to the runway light controls. You did it! While you're here, what do you think of that welcome banner for Captain Rogers? It's pretty neat, right?
Face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament.
Oh, come on. Give me a break. Can people please not spill the oil drums all over the helicarrier deck? Watch your step. That oil stains really badly. Unless you're dressed all in black, I guess.
Uh-oh. This wasn't in this month's bullpen bulletin.
Thank you.
I can't signal the Quinjet in for landing, then Director Fury is gonna be Director Fuming. That'll make me Director Fired. Now wait, that doesn't work.
Base front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament.
Thanks! The deck looks so clean! Why, it's as good as new! I didn't even think it was possible to see your own reflection in concrete.
Base front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament.
Shield's new aircraft signaling officer, at your service. Or at least I would be if I hadn't lost the official SHIELD signaling flags. And the next Quinjet is gonna be in range for landing any minute now. Can you help me find him? If only I had some kind of... I don't know, a special shield gadget or something that could locate my flags? That'd be really, really helpful. It's my time to shine. Or, signal, I guess. I just hope I can remember all of my training. Did I mention it's my first day on the job?
Face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament.
Agent Romanoff? Captain Rogers.
Ma'am?
Hi. They need you on the bridge. They're starting the face trace.
See you there.
There's quite the buzz around here, finding you in the ice. Thought Coulson was gonna swim.
Dr. Banner?
Oh, yeah, hi. They told me you'd be coming.
Word is you can find the cube.
Is that the only word on me?
Only word I care about.
Attention, this is Agent Hill. All staff, please report to your stations urgently and prepare for takeoff. I repeat, all staff need to report inside immediately.
Gentlemen, you may want to step inside in a minute. It's gonna get a little hard to breathe.
Is this a submarine?
Really? They want me in a submerged pressurized metal container.
Gentlemen,
we got a hit.
Location?
Stuttgart, Germany, 28 Königstrasse. He's not exactly hiding.
Captain, you're up.
Before me.
I said,
not to a mischievous menace like you.
Look to your elder people. Let him be an example. The soldier. A man out of time.
Not the one who's out of time.
Loki, drop the weapon and stand down.
Agent Romanoff, you miss me?
Make your move.
You crave subjugation. Freedom.
Thank you.
today.
You saying anything?
Not a word.
Just get him here.
This guy packs a wallop.
Still, you are pretty spry for an older fellow.
Fury didn't tell me he was calling you in.
Yeah, there's a lot of things Fury doesn't tell you.
Where is the Tesseract?
I thought you dead.
Did you mourn?
We all did. Our father.
Your father.
Listen well, brother.
I'm listening.
This is beyond you, Metal Man.
He gives up the cube, he's all yours. Until then, stay out of the way,
tourist.
Her drapes.
Hey! That's enough!
That's enough!
Huh?
Now, I don't know what you plan on doing here.
I've come here to put an end to Loki's schemes.
Then prove it. Put that hammer down.
You want me to put the hammer down?
Are we done here?
In case it's unclear, you so much as scratched that glass.
30,000 feet straight down in a steel trap. Ant.
He really grows on you, doesn't he?
Thor, what's his play?
He has an army called the Chitauri.
He means to lead them against your people. In return, I suspect, for the Tesseract.
I want to know why Loki let us take him.
I don't think we should be focusing on Loki. That guy's brain is a bag full of cats. You could smell crazy on him.
Loki is beyond reason, but he is my brother. He's adopted.
I'll fly you to Portland. She's love life.
Iridium. What do they need the iridium
for? It's a stabilizing agent. Am I the only one who did the reading? No hard feelings. You got a mean swing. Banner?
Hey! Are you nuts? Threatening the safety of everyone on this ship isn't funny. You need to focus on the problem, Mr. Stark.
You think I'm not? What if Fury call us in? Why now? Why not before? What isn't he telling us?
You think Fury's hiding something?
I should probably look into that once my decryption program finishes breaking into all of S.H.I.E.L.D.'s secure files.
I don't know if we should be sneaking around behind Director Fury's back, Cap. Captain Rogers, sir?
In light of tomorrow's visiting congressman, please ensure that your desks are in a presentable state. Yes, he is from the party we don't like. No, you may not use either company or personal possessions to spell out rude messages detailing what you think of his economic policies.